On May 1st, 2018, I walked around the streets of Inverness Village and photographed the colorful shrubs and trees that were in bloom. This is always a colorful time of the year in the village, and I wanted to document the profusion of blossoms. The first few photographs were sequenced as if you were driving into the entrance from the Seven Locks Road, starting with the new sign. It continues along the route I took when walking the 1.5 miles around the entire development. No further narrative is needed. The photos speak for themselves.